So in our work, we're concerned with how aquatic animals use waterborne chemical signals to gather information about their environment, and how that process of gathering the information structures the interactions that those organisms have with other members of their community. All of the activities that we consider to be ecology are the result of this information gathering process. And so if we want to understand how groups of organisms are constructed and what processes determine how those groups interact, then we have to understand what information is out there and how the animals acquire that information. The environment itself is very important in determining how easy or difficult it is for animals to get this sort of information, and therefore the physics of the environment can help us predict the importance of certain processes in that environment that are mediated by chemical cues.